They got engaged after a 7-month whirlwind romance. And now it seems that Chris Pratt and Katherine Schwarzenegger may not wait very long either before saying their I do's. According to E! Tuesday, the couple are looking at dates to tie the knot this summer and are already planning the wedding. While the 29-year-old daughter of Arnold Schwarzenegger and Maria Shriver is a LA native and the 39-year-old actor was raised in Washington State, the money is on them opting to exchange vows on the East Coast. They are thinking about Martha's Vineyard, which is a special place for Katherine and where she spent a lot of time growing up, a source told E! Chris wants her to have her perfect day and whatever she wants. It will be a big wedding and very traditional. On Tuesday, Katherine and her mom Maria were spotted heading out together, as it was claimed the former anchor and member of the Kennedy clan will be very involved with the planning. E's source explained, they will have an engagement party and bridal shower for Katherine coming up. It's a very special time for the family and everyone is completely thrilled. They can't stop smiling and celebrating. Even though Katherine and Chris only started dating last June, Shriver isn't fazed by the rapid arc of the relationship. Commenting on her daughter's engagement photo, she wrote, "Love you. Enjoy this next chapter. Make it fun. You are so loved." She also had a message for her future son-in-law, writing, "Congratulations to two loving, kind, caring, thoughtful, spiritual people. We are so happy for you. You are blessed, as is everyone who knows you. Yes, let's go." Not only are the Schwarzeneggers thrilled at the match, so, it seems, is Pratt's ex-wife Anna Faris. The actress and mom star, who's 42, has not only given the couple her blessing but is also offering to officiate at their nuptials. In an episode of her podcast Unqualified on Monday, Faris revealed her former husband and father of her 6-year-old son Jack had let her know straight away after popping the question to his girlfriend. "Chris texted me this morning and he was like, 'I proposed to Katherine last night,'" she explained. "And I was like, 'Ah, that's amazing.'" She then joked, "And I texted him back like, 'I just wanted to remind you I'm an ordained minister. I'm not very good at it.'" Faris graciously added, "I'm so happy for them. Knew that it was gonna happen and I love her and I love him and I'm just so happy that they found each other." Anna and Chris separated in August 2017 after 8 years of marriage. However, their divorce was only finalized this past October. They have clearly remained friends as they continue to co-parent their son Jack.